Does I forget that I didn't turn on my BRB thing. That's fine. Don't worry about it. It's fine. I decided to put because I was wearing like an actual shirt and stuff, I just put my pajamas back on. Because comfy. Pajamas! Jeez, thank you for the bit. Pajamas. Good. I think I finally like fully fixed the alerts too, where they'll actually like fucking work properly and do the correct animations and do the text to speech and everything. So yeah, I forgot to put up the BRB, but it's fine. We'll just look at our virtual cat tuber. Did I give up on the webcam? Yeah, I got too nervous. I'm more comfy with the VTuber. Cause then I can do other shit while I stream, and I can like pick my nose and nobody has to know. I'm kidding. Hi guys, you're not after me? Old school RuneScape? Jeez, everybody's starting to play that again. Hi, baby! Oh no! I can't show you my baby! Well, he's right here. Of course he comes in after I turn off the webcam. I would have a cat cam, but he never sticks around. So... Uh-oh.
Well, well, well. Look what the cat dragged in.
Ma'am, you are a cat.
Step inside, won't you? Did you think you'd get out? Did you think you were smart, little girl?
Too busy rubbing the paint off the corners of the house, yeah? He's a good boy.
I thought I could trust you. It's so rare I make a bad investment.
Bite me.
That you'd be so greedy as to steal from me. So bold for someone so small.
Wrong elevator.
All my fault, really. I should have a better eye for who I elevate.
Because we're in an elevator.
You could have been someone important here one day, but you've disappointed me. And it's time I cash out.
Ma'am, I just wanted my timepieces.
Oh, officers. Oh, convenient. I was just about to get out. They're a lot harder to get rid of than you are.
Cat cops!
We'll meet again, brat!
Yes?
Hey, kid. Don't worry, I'm on the, jewelry store payroll. Did something happen while I was upstairs? The boss looked mad. Anyway, I had something to give her, but I couldn't make the trade with my partner here. I know she's had you tracking me down, so take care of it.
Oh! You're an idiot, but I love you. Thank you. Yakuza Metro, all clear. and one for every life, cat life. God, look at the pile of money. That was a little anticlimactic. Yeah, it didn't end in a big boss fight or anything like that. But that was pretty funny. And the metro was... it's very big. Rocket dodging was the boss fight, yeah. This was a very big level. I do wish there was a couple other time rifts. But that's okay. Unfortunately, this means that the only thing really left is... yeah, I really like the cat mom. Cat mommy. I mean, what? I wish this chapter was longer. I really do, because I really enjoyed this one too. That was the cat we met at the very beginning, I believe. But I can't really remember exactly what happened. You know, you can tell that the seals made that sign. And I love it.
Are we ready to sail?
Be ready to sail. Oh boy, here we go again. Yeah, there were, but there was also one that we met at the beginning that works for her. If I remember correctly. Alright, here we go again. Let's not fuck this up for the fifth time. Yeah, why is this one the hardest thing to do? I guess it's really difficult because there's like really not a lot of hearts in this level. This is DLC, and so was the Metro, was also DLC. I think part of the reason why this... whoops. The cruise is so short is because there's more to this DLC than just the cruise. There's also the Death Wish mode, which we're gonna look at. Fuck. Well, that's fine. I'm trying to remember how much. One of them was $5, one of them was $6. Whichever one was the one that included the online play was the one that cost an extra dollar. God, gotta love them starfish sounds. Whoops. I failed that one. really bad at 2D platforming, but like 3D platforming is like relatively okay for me. And I don't know why. Care. I just want to get out of here. Money bombs. Yeah, what? You've never used cash as a bomb before? Have you never played Yakuza where you just throw money at people to distract them? Reebok. I'm surprised I made that too. Oh, fuck me. Fuck me. Fuck. Hey, Reebok. How are you, baby? You being a good boy? It's really how it's gonna be on like one heart for the rest of this. Wait a minute. I missed a page. Committing Sudoku. One that was in the chest, because I keep forgetting that there's ones in chests for some reason. You wanna go to the Mothman Festival? Isn't that not very far from where you are? Way. That's not far. Okay. Okay. Can you guys stop throwing shit at me? You should know how rude that is. Really hard to wall climb there. Thank you. chest. It's okay. Does the camera do this? Trying really hard. Get up here the first time. Thank you. Random. that even remotely fair? Bitch. Sometimes I think I'm wearing the sprinty hat, but I'm actually not. And then it's just like, oh yeah, I'm not wearing the sprinty hat. I forgot about that. I'm still alive, right? Not dead, right? I'm okay. Just taking a breather, you know? Just taking a breather. There's a spire of sea urchins, and then it's on the side of it's over here. Just, you know, you gotta Deep breath. We have okay. I saw that. Was I on top of a spawn point or so? To be charged. My phone went boop, boop, boop. Hey, come back here. It's all clear. Oh. Oh. Lost at sea. That's a boat. Oh no, he's nervous. It's like, oh no. Blood moon. Sure. No wonder he said he was gonna go down with his ship. And he stayed behind. That's really sad. Oh my god. I still really like the jacket. Just sad now. Intruder alert. Whomst? Whomst showed up? Intruder alert was intended for that rift. Yeah, the time rift is up there, but if there's an intruder, they could be anywhere. Maybe. We'll check. We have cooking cat.
You know, I kinda imagined an alien stove to be a bit more technologically advanced.
I mean, it's not really that advanced. We have like the owl band over here and this guy.
Pull out my map whenever you need to find relics.
Maybe they are unless I don't know. Maybe it was referring to the time rift that popped up. Contract man, yeah, he's in the bedroom. That's where he lives. He showed up when I downloaded the DLC for that had the Arctic Cruise on it. He's the other half of the DLC, pretty much. No, I guess it was just referring to the Rift. I guess we're taking a tour! Guess it is this time. I don't know if there's any pages or anything. Well, okay, no, it looks like we're taking a tour of all the worlds. Be that big. I think it's just gonna be sections. Storybook pages. There's two in this level. Good thing I checked. I'm not gonna immediately look up where they are. Chill out a little bit and just kind of like tour. So after all the stressful levels I've already been through, it's just a casual tour of the worlds we've been in. These birds. See a single storybook page. Unless I am actually blind. Is that just a crown? Oh. Are you sure there's storybook pages in here? There's a sticker. It's not a sticker, that's just a poster. Honestly, I thought this time rift didn't have any storybook pages until Dead Bird Studio. Okay, I see. This one has screenshots. It does look like a sticker. There's one down here. Yeah, don't ask me, I don't know. And then there's one, it's over there. What obscure places? A tour everywhere you find. Yeah. There's two pages in the next area. Not looking up where they are yet. Way too much sauce on the pizza. Has anyone noticed we all wear the same coat?
Even if there was a giant fire. Missing one of his feathers.
DJ groups. Oh my, okay. Giant fire. Whoops. Well, I think I collected it, but that was a page. Where's the other? Oh, there's the thing over there. Has anyone noticed we all wear the same coat? Sorry, I do love those guys. Alright, where's... the crows. Okay, the crows are hiding them. There's two pages here, and subcon. There's one. But how to get up there? I forgot how I got up there in the first place. Oh. Flying worm? Yes. Boom! Okay. One more page. Does this bell last forever? Oh, I got it anyway! Fuck you! No more honks left to give! Rip. I don't even know where I throw this, so I don't know why I picked it up if I don't know where I throw it. Oh, I see where I... and then immediately blow myself up! It's fine, don't worry about it. The important thing is that it's open. Worm. Worm. Ba. Worm. Burp fest. Oh shit! I didn't realize somebody. I didn't see the burp fact. No. Fuck. My goodness. A ruby-throated hummingbird, which weighs less than 0.2 ounces, has to beat its wings more than 52 times a second to hover in front of a flower. Small. Small. What is that? Baby. They're little raptors! Birds is just raptors. Where's the exit? There's a thing. I don't like that. Are you suggesting that I go down there? Sir, ma'am. Oh, good. There's. Vanessa is around, I'm fucking leaving immediately. Never coming back here. Oh, no spiders either, please. The bat's fine. He's chill. He's just hanging around. Spiders suck spiders, but don't actually fuck spiders. Vanessa? Oh. Terrifying. She's the one. So the Snatcher's the big spooky ghost guy, right? She's the reason he's dead. She's fucking crazy. She was crazy in love with him, locked him up, and then he fucking died. Buggy! I swear to fucking god, if that's one of the storybook pages up there, I'm gonna be... angry. Hi! I don't know how to get up there. But I found the exit already. Fine. I see a storybook page. That was the worst spot for that Boyd. Tell me your ways, Boyds. I see it! I don't know how to get to it though. But I see it. But I don't know how to get to it. But I hate that. Why would you do that to me? I did nothing. Goodness gracious. There's both the pages. That's not the correct hat. Well, that's one way to get up here. No way, bird. Okay. Just hanging around. Oh, you know, just hanging around. Those cameras were there. see me blast myself off the ledge again. Oh, I didn't that time. Well, fuck. Here you go. Oh! Don't mind me standing on you, buddy. Hearts! Don't worry, I got him! I got him! We got hearts. Thank fuck. Let's go! Things okay. Hey, Cole. Internally, I'm just like, ah, going through these levels. Okay, thank you for the hug. What was I doing? I got distracted because I was bouncing. Page, right! There's like a page up here or something? But first, there's this. Collect all of the ones that I can from the easier levels here, so when I go into the harder levels, I don't have to collect as many if it proves to be too difficult. That was the strat for the last one. Yeah, no, it doesn't look like there's really much in terms of, like, mobs in general. I just saw the ice and I got flashbacks, okay? I didn't like that level. That level was scary. It's like proper horror game fucking shit. Thank you. her. Ah! I got stuck. Good. Stay stuck. All right. Is there like a thing that's like? You enter the birdhouse and climb the ladder. Oh, okay, so I already accidentally skipped over a page. But there should be a ladder in this other birdhouse. Right, there's an evil egg in here, isn't there? Yep. Maybe in there? Oh god. I see the pop prints. Being down here. I can make that jump. There's also a page too, isn't there? There you are. No, I'm not getting that one. You can't fucking pay me enough. Fuck you, game. We have enough to leave the level, that's good enough for me. So, here's the three little... There should be like a house? All right. Oh no, I didn't have the right hat on anyway. And that was better than falling to my death. Confidence, confidence. Works for me. More lives, you say? What? Did you forget that the end of the game was basically Bowser's castle? It's fine. Really sucks with these rifts, because all the other rifts, they had checkpoints in them, and these ones don't, and I don't really know why. Like, this isn't even hell mode. That's the best part. It's not that it's hard, it's just that it's a lot. Without any checkpoints or anything like that. So you're gradually losing health over this longer period of time, and eventually it's just like, well, fuck. I fucked this up and then I have to start all over again. I just think it would have been nice to have a checkpoint after, like, each area. At least. Because if you miss a storybook page, then you might as well just, like, restart the level anyway. So. Wrong way, that's where I'm going. My head's hurting. I can't. My head hurts. I think I burst a blood vessel from dying. Am I I doing back here? I think it's time to rest. Somebody's fucking like revving their car outside anyway. It's really annoying. Oh, Roomba. At least we have you. Yep. At least we have you! Reebok says it's time to go. Meow. 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 He says meow. Cause he's a kitty cat. And kitty cat go meow. Meow. What are you doing? You being a baby? Being a baby. Oh, Gingy. Are you on? No. Alright. That's gonna be all for me for today. Yeah, it's time to give Reebok some pets and cuddles. Oh, I don't know if you guys noticed, but my schedule did change a little bit. I mean, I updated it to be more accurate, be like Central Daylight Time instead of Central Standard Time since we're in Daylight Savings Time now. But also, art streams have been moved to Fridays because with the new therapist, my appointments got moved to Fridays. So I'm not 100% sure if I'm going to do an art stream this week. I've been really like art blocky, uninspired. Do you hear what? The Senate passed the thing to make daylight savings permanent so we don't have to change clocks anymore. Yeah, I heard about that. I heard it was just about a unanimous vote too. So hopefully it'll get through the House and then I'm sure Biden would sign it. Like, yeah. Come on. Get that shit through. Please. Please let that be a thing so that we don't have to spring forward and fall back every single fucking year. Too bad it's the backward one. Yeah, that's true. It already went through the House? Wait, really? Like, because from what my dad said, it, Oh, House, wait, it's House then Senate? I thought it was Senate then House. My brain fucky. It hasn't been approved by the House. It's been approved by the Senate, but not by the House. And the Senate unanimously passed it. So yeah. Let's hope that it happens. I mean, it may be backwards time, but if it means that I don't have to switch things from, you know, switch things forward and back an hour, and also like change my schedule from CST to CDT all the time, then, you know, I'll take it. But yeah. Take your lunch? Okay. I'm gonna go take, cat hugs. That's what I'm prescribing myself. Even if he doesn't want hugs, he's getting hugs. Anyway. You guys have a lovely rest of your day. So, instead of tomorrow being art stream. Tomorrow's just gonna be a normal stream. Hopefully we can finish this. I know we can finish this. I know we can do this. We were so fucking close. That was the last, like, major area. Okay. Anyway. Yeah, have a good rest of your day. Take care of yourselves. I will see you tomorrow. Bye-bye. Bye. Tin Void Aquarium, I can do anything.